So, man, what's new with you?
Nothing. It's been a hell of a week.
Why? What's up?
It's my wife's birthday this week, and I figured that she would expect me to go bigger this year.
Really, man? It's your wife's birthday, too?
Yeah. I was just stressing about what I got her this year.
Well, what'd you get her?
Seeing as how I felt that I needed to go bigger this year, I got my wife a new car and a pair of diamond earrings.
Oh, man, those are pretty big gifts. You must have got her something great last year. You don't think the car was enough?
Well, I figured she might think something along the lines of me buying that car more for me than for her. Well, what can I say? She might be kind of right about that. So I figured that with the diamond earrings, there was no way she could say the gifts were selfish. What did you get your wife for her birthday?
Me? I got my wife a sweater and a big black dildo.
You got your wife what? Why would you get your wife that?
Well, I saw the sweater and I thought it looked nice on her, so I bought her for her.
Yeah, but why the big black dildo?
Well, you see, my wife never likes my gifts, so I figured if she didn't like the sweater, she could use the dildo to go fuck herself. Hey, bartender, another Midori Sour, please.
And a Balvini. My friend's black weenie.